Taro's Reward. Taro's Reward is a story about a thoughtful and a loving son. He works hard to fulfill his parents' wishes and gets some unexpected help. Taro, a young woodcutter, lived on a lonely hillside with his parents. He worked very hard but could not earn enough to give his parents everything they needed. It upset him as he wanted to give his parents the best life. One evening, a cold, strong wind started blowing and everyone felt very cold. Taro's old father wished for a hot cup of sake. Taro becomes sadder, realizing that the sake is expensive. Nothing less, he gets up early than usual and starts chopping wood for a long time. Even though his mouth becomes very dry and he starts feeling thirsty, he continues to keep chopping up the wood non-stop. All of a sudden, he hears the sound of water falling from nearby. He stops his work as he has never heard or seen rushing water somewhere near. As he is thirsty, he runs into the direction of the sound. Upon reaching there, he discovers a small yet stunning waterfall. He starts to drink the liquid only to realize that it is not water but sake. Excited, he starts filling a pitcher with it and heads home hurriedly. On seeing pitcher full of sake, his father gets very happy. He takes one sip and stops shivering. After that, the old man starts dancing to express his happiness. On the same day, a visitor from the village comes to their house. They offer him the sake and tell her about the magical waterfall. Thus, the story starts to spread all round the village. Everyone from the surrounding village starts visiting Taro, and the pitcher empties in half an hour. Next morning, all the villagers rush to the magical waterfall, even before Taro. However, it tastes nothing like sake but simple cold water. This angers them and they all wish to drown Taro from spreading lies and cheating them. Taro hides in the forest to escape the wrath of the villagers. When they leave, he goes again to taste the liquid and it still tastes like good old fine sake. Thus, it becomes clear that the magical waterfall offered sake only to Taro. That is why others only tasted water. It was obvious God wanted Taro to have the privilege of being a thoughtful son. The emperor also learns about Taro and he rewards him with 20 pieces of gold. Further, he also named the beautiful fountain of the city after Taro. Through this, he wished to encourage all children to honor and always be obedient towards their parents.